It's Tyler Ferguson with House Max Realty coming to you with another motivation moment. To you with the frequently asked question, should I get my approval first or should I go ahead and find me a realtor first? The answer to that question is all in the eye of the beholder. I will tell you though, a lot of people think that you should get your realtor first because your realtor can help you find different financing options, whether it's down payment assistance, whether it is 100% financing. There are also builders out there who have lenders that they work with who will pay for your closing costs. So having a realtor is advantageous in the sense of having that extra extension of someone who is well-versed in financing options. So that's good. If you get your pre-approval first, that shows sellers and also real estate agents that you're serious about purchasing a home. At that time, they will take you serious and spending time with you and taking you out, showing you listings that aren't expired, and they will also be able to help negotiate some deals on your behalf. So that's my recommendation. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. My name is Tyler Ferguson with House Max Realty. I'm located in the Charlotte area, but I also work in surrounding areas. Feel free to reach out to me. My Instagram is tferg_the_realtor. That's tferg the realtor. Or you can reach me by email at tylerferguson@housemaxrealty.com. All right, so I appreciate you guys checking out the videos. We'll have more videos coming to you soon. This is Tyler with another one. We'll see you on the next one. You guys have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.